freezer, the fridge, and then at the end of it all, the dishwasher. Hi, Lydia.
Hi.
Oh, Lydia's Polish Pottery here at QVC. Thanks to you. You're a family-run business with, what, about 25 employees?
25 artists, yes. But this is from another company, the one we bought those little butter dishes with those little birds on top. This is from another small family-owned factory, Ceramica Milena. They have the same clay, they use the same technique. They have different stamp from their company, Ceramica Milena, handmade in Poland. Unicut also.
This is
the signature Greenfield.
This is going to be your 10-by-7-inch dish, which you can bake in, you can serve in, you can use, yes, as a piece of home decor. This is the first day this beautiful oval bowl has been presented, and it's on 6 easy monthly payments of $16 and change, but that goes away at the end of today if you like that great easy payment plan. It's H217629. Lydia, the beautiful color on this, you said, is the Greenfield,
yes, with the greener and blues and that little brownie red berries and the bluebell berries. That is just so cute. And the shape.
Oh, I love the shape. It's so unique and so special. And then from there.
Blue poppy.
Yeah.
The blue poppies on the side with that red one blooming right in the center. Mm. Gorgeous, beautiful, happy color.
It's so, like you said, happy. Yes. This will bring joy when it comes time to serving. And then finally, our last option for you.
Poppy garden. This one has all those poppies in the center blooming like in the garden. This is the poppy garden, just like in your poppies. They're just so cute and red and full of that red rich color. And oranges, browns, greens. It's beautiful. And that shape.
Oh,
look at that shape.
This is great if you want to display it in your hutch or in the corner in your kitchen on a stand.
Yes.
But it's the best when it comes time to actually cooking and serving because of the way that your stoneware conducts heat.
Yes, it's oven, microwave, dishwasher safe. And I know how to open them right there. Look and bake you asparagus.
Ooh, that's good.
And
those turned out really good. You baked them
yes,
in the dish?
Yes, you can bake them on in the dish. You can microwave them in the dish if you like to heat them up. You can put your sweet potatoes, your green beans. Maybe we're a little bit late for Thanksgiving, but holidays are coming in, and green beans are good on asparagus.
Oh, yes. And then you did some sweet potatoes.
On any table, yes.
So, again, the size, 10 by 7 inches, but then the depth that you can see on the sides here is 2 1/4 inches. So you have that room to display so beautifully your roasted vegetables. You did a little bread basket idea.
Yeah,
so maybe
you
use
can
your
heat
bread
up in the microwave.
Yeah.
You can keep them a little warmer. Remember, grandmas used to keep their bread in stoneware to keep those rolls and breads nice and warm.
And that's why for over 600 years, the town that you are coming to us from,
yes,
in Poland has been making Polish pottery for all of those centuries, 600 years. So they are timeless.
Yes.
They never go out of style. But I think in terms of home decor, where we're at right now, it's really about that farmhouse chic, easy living, pieces that are beautiful but really work for us and become,
yeah,
those workhorses,
yeah,
every single,
exactly,
day that you reach for.
We can
for
bring those heritage heirloom pieces in our modern life. Microwave, dishwasher, freezer. You can go on and on. Banana split. Your ice cream bowl. This you can put the banana and put the ice cream and put in the freezer if you like to make ahead.
Okay, sold.
And
ice cream bowl.
Of course,
I love
bowl,
that.
Any ice cream bowl would be great. This is, you can actually split between maybe two people too, because it's a little big. It's bigger.
And if you're tired of being the one doing the dishes after the holidays and it's cleanup time and you're the one that's standing over the sink and cleaning everything, don't. This just is going to pop right into the dishwasher. Beautiful, again, piece of home decor that I would never put this away. I just always keep this on my center island. Maybe you could do some fruit in here, a couple of apples, pears, plums, peaches. But then when it comes time to baking and serving, this is going to be the dish that is so memorable and people remember you for. I love that you actually
put
the cornbread in here as well.
Baking it, and this is so nice because
treats.
Stoneware bakes beautifully and evenly, so you have that perfect even crust. It distributes the heat, so you have your baking goods the perfect way.
The Poppy Garden is available. We also have for you the blue, oh, is this the blue poppy, right?
Yes.
Poppy Garden, blue poppy, and then finally for you, we have that beautiful green field. First day presented on a special low price, your easy payment plan, six easy monthly payments of $16.38. Thank you for coming all the way from Poland to bring us your treasure.
Thank you.
Beautiful art. So good to see you. Bye. Oh, this is a full hour of Now You're Cooking, and we have great ways and ideas for you to get the job done more beautifully, easily, not hungry, known for those. Oh, so